Hey y'all, I'm at my job, Tyler Perry Studios. What I'm doing right now is I'm out here making sure people don't park in unauthorized spots. I mean, a lot of people, it's 7 o'clock there. That is really, really early. It's 10 o'clock. It just reached 10 o'clock here. My car been running for 3 hours. Grabbing this shit, this thing on, thing off. I better shut this thing on. This thing been running for 3 hours. Share the live, please. Share my live. Share my live. So what I'm doing is just basically watching out, making sure people that's not authorized to come down here don't come down here. So far, I have redirect.
Text message from Suzette Worker. I met a dude from Detroit. What part of Detroit you from?
Yeah. So basically just stopping people.
Text message from Suzette Worker. I'm OTP laughing out loud. You gotta text me.
I can't text.
to you on this side so the camera won't be at me.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You got a good breakfast this morning.
I did.
Yeah. You got a good food out first.
Thank you so much.
Fruit. You can open it up.
Okay. Thank you.
That's your fruit?
Yes.
And this is your breakfast.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much, friend.
There you go, my friend.
Thank you. Right, you're so sweet. All right, you too. Right,
stay safe. I'll see you later.
All right.
Be around for lunch. I got you.
All right. Thank you, friend.
You start about 3.
Okay. Thank you.
I got you.
All right. Thank you. I can't eat this shit. Oh, wow. He on his way. He on his way here. He on his way here. He on his way here.
Silent Mary on his way here. So look what he bought me, y'all. He bought me some grits, some eggs, some sausage, some bacon. Y'all know I can't eat this bacon. Y'all know I can't eat these sausages. Y'all know I can't eat these eggs. I don't know about these grits. But that was real nice of him, though. You know what I'm saying? For him to bring me breakfast. And he's like, when they get lunch, I'll get you some lunch. But I can't eat this, y'all. Y'all know that. Because y'all know I can't eat this. Because this is not the food that I can eat. Look at that sausage. You like this need to be cooked some more. This would be good if it was cooked well done, but I can't eat this. But
I'll probably just take it home or save it or wrap it up or put it in something and I don't know. Take it home, re-cook it for King or something. I don't know, probably go warm it up for him or something, but I can't eat that. Now the fruit, he bought me a lot of fruit. I can have the fruit, but I just can't have that. I can't have that. So I'm put that back there, y'all. Try to put that water on there or something. Keep that cold. And look what else he brought me, y'all. Let me show y'all what else he brought me.
He brought me a lot of fruit.
He brought me a lot of fruit. Yep. That was nasty. Ah. I don't eat watermelon and stuff either, so we'll put that back there too. Ah, let that stay back there. I don't really eat watermelon either, but we'll leave that back there. Anyway, I gotta be prepared because I think the boss is coming. Thank you, Brenda. Thank you so much, honey. Thank you.
hurricanes on site. Hurricanes on site coming up around the waterfront.